I think the clinical application in general of base editors and the development of the new technologies such as CRISPR-associated transposases and also prime editors are very appealing and exciting lines of research because, again, it's important to overcome the toxicity in hematopoietic stem cells related to double-strand breaks. And again, another point looking at the future of the technology, I think that in vivo genome editing is really appealing, especially for hematopoietic stem cells, and especially if we think to the economic side and economic point of view of the gene therapy. However, still a lot of challenges and limitations need to be addressed on this point, and a lot of work is needed in order to apply this technology in the clinics with adequate safety and efficiency and efficacy, of course. And finally, on the genome editing based on nuclease side, I'm very happy to see that there is a lot of attention around the potential adverse event and toxicities of genome editing beyond the off-targets. So looking at large deletion, chromotripsis, translocations, integrations of AV fragments around the genome, because I think it's important to raise attention also on these potential adverse events, because we are approaching the clinic and it's important to consider also the, say, possible dark side of the technology. And finally, if I may advise a talk that I really enjoyed much, not focused on hematopoietic stem cells really, and a little bit far from my field, is the one from Michelle Sadelin, the Outstanding Achievement Award talk that was really amazing, an amazing journey. I enjoyed really much the talk.